Abortion is banned in Alabama with very limited exceptions, but state law still says that for minors. 1. Parental consent from a parent or legal guardian is required. 2. Minors may bypass parents' consent by obtaining a court approval.